九隻馬已經入齊集啦，第四場一二班嚟嘅就跑呢個千七，準備好啦！一起步嘅時候咧，跳跳啊，嗰種啊，富人豪傑出唔到嚟，咁啊中間咧搏命騎咧，如意復星咧走啦，咁啊出面聯一草莓咧黐住佢，咁啊大愛當吉利精神咧都上咗嚟噶啦嚇，咁啊然後後啲咧，即係富人豪傑特登咧就留住喺個第四嚟嘅，拍住內當中蒲之星都唔慢嘅，咁啊然後咧後啲嘅馬咧先見到咧，仲有啊啲聯一捷勝啊，安心居啊反而喺後邊喎，就拍住咧聯一永勝。咁啊，仲有隻咧喺后边嗰啲就劲强劲嚟噶，咁啊转紧个马房弯嘅时候啦，好啦，喺前面度咧，如意复星咧，结果就带出嚟噶啦。咁守住第二位咧，联一草莓内档嘅黐咗条栏嗰啲就富日豪杰啦。咁啊外边拍住佢嘅咧，吉利精神。咁啊个零马位跟住嘅咧，咁啊外档咧再只联一捷胜啊，喺中间嘅咧就中无之星啦。咁啊内档就联一永胜啦。咁啊然后后啲嘅马咧，包尾嗰对咧啊，仲系咧就安心居啊。咁同埋咧就劲强劲，安心居突然间咧闪咗埋喺个内栏嗰度，唔知做咩啦。咁拍住劲强劲一齐，啊见到你中无之星有多少褪添啦，咁啊转紧弯嘅时候咧踩油啦，即系富日豪杰啊踩啊踩啊，咁啊而家咧出咗嚟先啦吓，咁啊个零马位跟住喺后边嘅咧吓，就因为见到咧嗰只联一草莓就拍住咧外档嘅吉利精神咧就擒紧上嚟啦，咁啊中间咧仲有只联一捷胜咧都冲得几劲下嘅，咁啊喺内档嗰只如意复星都冇埋啦，喺前面只富日豪杰咧一路走啊，咁啊走嚟咧有个零两个马位啦，咁啊。然后后面呢上嚟嘅呢就係呢个联一捷胜啊，沈老师呢就越逼越近，哇大外档安心居犀利啦，逢马过马拉屎两毛，安心居第一啊，第二名嘅呢就係呢个联一捷胜啊，第三名嘅吉利精神
廿倍喎、啊、
第四名先係联一永胜
爆啦，五搭七嘅连赢位一百倍啊，
冇计啦，安心居
哦留住喺度直系冲一段啊，咪杀晒咯！
第三、二号嘅吉利精神，
冇乜，即系一路走外边啊，反而冇乜冲劲。
第四啊，联一永胜啊，
咦，翻翻去当年咁啊，好似，哇，谂住嗰只富豪杰都到啦，系嘛？咁啊，
出头太早，冇啦，
冇啦，啲步都伸得唔开啦。
咁你留得太后諗住追唔到㗎嘛，點不知原来留得太后都追到㗎啫。
因为呢场有千七啊。
喔、哦。所有放头马冇晒啊。包括隻联一草联一草莓都係啊，都係喺前面。
不过呢场早段嘅步速係咪几快呢，见隻如意复星啊。
係啊，嗰啲抢晒。
抢㗎係啊。抢完就到富豪杰带啦，一人带一段。
只吉利精神都算叻噶啦，翻嚟有个第三，佢都系跟前嗰批嚟噶嘛。
咁啊，两只老马王都入四名喎。
睇埋我只镜。
哇！嗰只够走多圈添。
都唔系第一次咁样噶啦，只九号
成日都让你嘅，走几个圈嘅佢，又整多四圈。
喂，都系联一捷胜最好啊！三只继续上次嗰条丑啊，
系咯。
啊！真系你唔信啫喎！嗱，上次又系嗰三只。
喂，咁你联一捷胜，若果你不过又冇理由啊！你如果摆个赛二母咪更加好，未必追到佢喎、啊。
佢以往都系跟前或者系放啊嘛。
系咯，
今次系后上，
留到最尾喎、啊，直情系。
好啦，影头马相，好耐冇影过啦。
Louis Corrales for James Moore set to go. They're racing now. And away pretty quickly in the center was Gao Tang. Fortune Smiles revved up. He's looking to lead, but Lunyad Blackby strides forward with Easy to Reach and Wide Out. Your favourite Julie Spirit is striding forward on a line of three as they run to the post the first time in Corrales. Probably looking to just drop off a touch now as Fortune Smiles strides to the front from Lunyad Blackberry. Julie Spirit to third and three deep as they turn out of the straight. Easy to Reach is going to get a lovely trail just behind them, right on the back of him and the white cap Sino Estrella. Then the inside in the yellow jacket, blue cap, Lunyad Forever. Alongside of him then we've got on the outside of him was Lunyad Blackberry, not Lunyad Blackberry, Lunyad Colorado. LDD Paradise is back second last and Gautang's at the tail of the field. Six lengths top to bottom and they've gone at a nice tempo. Fortune Smiles, three parts in advance, Lunyad Blackberry. And getting closer in the centre, Easy to Reach travels well. Jilly Spirit's been a bit deep throughout but he's pumped up a little bit to hold down fourth spot. Followed by Lunyad Forever who strides through on the inside and he gets closer to them as they swing around the 600 metre corner. Followed then by a couple back then to Elderly Paradise who's been pumped along and then came Sino Estrella. He's back to second last and not going well and Gao Tang at the tail of the field. Well, Easy to Reach took over and he shot away round the bend for home. We've seen this before. Easy to Reach about six in advance of giving chase is Lunyad Colorado and running on fairly well Lunyad Blackberry at the 200, Easy to Reach, Lunyad Colorado trying to gun him down. Here's Jilly Spirit winding up in the centre of the track for Corrales. Lunyad Colorado got to the front, right down the outside. Look at Elderly Paradise right over the top of him. He's back. Elderly Paradise has taken the prize. He beats